Hello? What's up? Guys, we're back with another episode of Demon Slayer. Now, last time, we realized that Rokodaki put Nezuko under some hypnosis without her consent, but you know, it's whatever. At least she won't hurt no people. And Tanjiro keeps missing. You know, he's new to this. He's new to this, right? But, you know, they're fast as well, and he's fighting multiple. I get it. And apparently this demon is the R. Kelly demon. Only goes after 16-year-olds or else they go stale or whatever. I don't know. I don't really know anything about the R. Kelly thing except she was fucked up. That's about all I know. But goddamn, them socks. I stuttered, so I kind of messed up the joke. And the joke was about to be fucked up anyway. So, like, let me not even say it. Anyway, and we learned about Kubutsuji or whatever, the fedora demon. Apparently the first demon or some shit. Unless I misheard that, all I know is the demon's been around for thousands of years. He's the only one that can turn other people into demons. So I guess he's the father of all demons or something. I don't know if he's the strongest demon. I don't know if he's eating the most people, but that kind of makes sense, right? But he's in this opening, so kind of begs the question, are they going to deal with him? Are they going to confront him in this season or whatever? Curious for sure. But they're in the mix right now. Let's get right into it. Well, I love having energy. I'm telling you guys, if you guys have, like, just find yourself always tired of shit and you eat fast foods, don't. Like, I'm saying, like, you don't have to eat healthy, but, like, just cut out, like, all the fast food, bro. And I'm telling you, it'll be a huge difference. At least it was for me. Like, literally, days that I eat fast food and days that I don't, like, it's a completely different feeling. Like, I have energy throughout the entire day. Until I'm about to go to sleep. But if I eat fast food, then I'm like up on... It's not good.
No, Nezuko!
That demon go take her? Because she's like, probably like 16 or something. I don't know. But she's a demon. Like, you won't eat another demon, will it? Oh no, they do eat other demons sometimes, right?
This is what Rokodaki was talking about. She can handle herself.
Yep.
If she can protect these two, I can focus
on my
attack. Ooh,
the duo. Let's go. Bro, focus on your attacks. Let's go. Or at least, like, get some information out of them about Kubutsuji.
Nezuko, I'm going underground. Keep them safe for me.
You're going in there against them? That's kind of smart. But when can they just do the opposite and just hide in the real world and not in their world? Because when they have, like, full control over that domain. I think they were right about the people with the black swords. He'll die an early death, ain't he?
Also, the darkness closing in on you only adds to the weight you feel.
But I mean, he's trained to, like, hold his breath, right? Or at least control his breath. Yo, get him off the screen. What's up with him?
You underestimate me.
Right.
After all, where do you think I got my training?
You already talk about it.
The air's even thinner up on Mount Sagiri than it is down here.
Okay, sure.
Some moves only unleash their full potential underwater.
Oh, whoa. Okay, that's cool. Show me some then.
Yes, it goes both ways. They move even faster here.
That's kind of cool.
But it doesn't matter. I'll use the form that works even when I don't have sure footing. Your body.
Oh no, maybe it's the form we haven't seen yet.
Vortex, the opening thread.
Ooh, go ahead.
Total concentration. Water.
Ooh, whirlpool. Okay. How do you not need sure footing with that one, bro? Whatever. Okay. Cut him up then. You only need one, huh? Or maybe like the final little bit of the fight will be when they combine, right? But you need to talk to him. Is that a photo?
Can't
of like
breathe.
Maybe
get
the
out of here.
Dude and his girl? Or maybe like a piece of her hair bow or whatever they were talking about. Me.
This girl's
me.
Powerful.
Mink, mink.
He must have given her a massive amount of blood.
Mink.
She's so fast, I can't get back down.
Yo, see, you fucked up. You didn't set up. You didn't set up before you started attacking. He's never played a fighting game. Damn. I know that shit hurt. I know that shit rang your bell.
Or if my organs explode, demons can regenerate in no time.
I mean, then she can regenerate in no time, right? Ouch. Hands off my sister. Unhand her. Unhand her.
Hands off my sister.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Oh, that was nice. And then he unhanded you. There you go. Oh yeah.
He just took me out.
Talk to him. Interrogate him.
Kid beat two of me already. Tell me, how many people have you killed? Give me a break already.
Yeah, he wants to know your ranking.
Women live too long, they turn ugly, and then they won't taste good.
That's crazy. You're crazy.
No, you should be thanking us.
There you go. There you go, Tuckish. There you go. Well, don't talk your shit, you know.
Never mind.
He said, regardless.
What do you know about Muzan Kibutsuji?
He's that scared of that guy or something? Oh, shit. Maybe they literally can't talk about him. Maybe he's gonna have to kill so many demons that Muzan Kutsubuji, or whatever his name is, comes out of the woodworks talking about, you've been killing all my kids. Where are them hands at? I really think they can't tell you anything.
You mustn't tell a soul. Don't forget, I'm always.
That's a thumbnail, right?
So if you tell anyone, I will know about it.
Oh, that's crazy. Tell him that though. Tell him that though. Or maybe you can't say anything about him at all. Yep. Well, at least you accomplished your first mission. I think you're just gonna have to kill as many demons as you can, bro, until he shows up. She's just sleeping it off, bro. Poor guy. Poor guy, man. Fuck. Oh yeah, give him the thing you grabbed while you were in the bog.
You have to go on, no matter what.
You're just a kid. What do you know?
Unhand me, sir.
I'll be on my way now.
He said, I ain't got shit to say to that. I'm out. I did my mission. Oh, yep, her hair bow or hair whatever thing. Damn, that'd break me 100%. The sky looks beautiful for an animated show. Sky looks beautiful, but yeah, that'd break me.
I shouldn't have said that. Please forgive me.
You all right, bro?
I'm so sorry.
Thumbnail? Is he CGI right now? Look at those calluses, fucked up hands. I've been noticing that. Yeah.
Hardened and thick from training.
I noticed that since the beginning of the episode, but I feel like I already brought that up before.
So. I'm leaving the girl with you. Get her home safe.
I'll do that. I promise.
New fiance? See what she looked like in that bow. Say hi, Gridit.
I'll never forget you.
Oh, he's pissed.
Muzan Kibutsuji.
Another mission?
Tokyo now. Rumor has it demons lurking around there.
Just working.
I've got another mission already.
Right?
Oh, yes, you do.
Could you at least give me a minute?
Right, no, give him a day. I mean, I get people are dying, but there isn't someone else. I'm saying, how do you expect them to work if they're like, they can't sleep, they can't rest, like. Burnout is crazy. Oh, big city? Oh, he's not used to that.
Big cities have come a lot further than I expected. Yeah. It's nighttime, but it's so bright out.
That's funny. Yo, whoever drew his face like that went off. He said they do have cities. It's not all just going to be villages and shit. I like that. Change up the setting, you know what I mean? I like that. Go ahead. Now let them do their thing. Why are you freaking out like this?
Here's your root on with yam. Let me know how you like it.
Sir, you see her sleeping. Why are you yelling? Here's your udon with, like, bro, it is middle of the night. I know you did not just break his bowl. I'd be hot if I was him. And you dropped your food on the... Is it familiar? Is it a familiar smell? Why is he freaking out about it? Are you just leaving her?
That scent.
Sir, did you even pay for that?
And why now? It's the same scent I found at my house.
It sure is him.
I found him.
Hold on, slow the show down. I wasn't ready for this. I know you fucking lying. This demon has a baby? Dog,
he's
what?
He's living here posing as a human.
But people can't look into his eyes and be like,
I'm sorry, is there something I can do for you?
Darling, what's the matter?
Oh, shit. I would have been like, nigga, run the fade. Fuck your fam. No, let me not. Yo, that's crazy.
But how?
I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to kill your daddy, little girl. Become Batwoman if you want.
This guy is a demon. He eats people.
That's his job. That's what he does. That's what he do.
I've never seen him before.
You saw my sister, though. Bitch ass. Oh, he's like, act up if you want to. Wait. Did he just infect him and make him become a demon? Is he about to make him become a demon right now? No way, right? What? He's like, hey, Demon Slayer. You better handle that. You better handle that while I get out.
No, stop.
No, what? He is nibbling right now. Cut his head off. He's nibbling on her. Tanjiro just standing there while she's being nibbled on like a Rice Krispies treat. Alright. That sucks though. That's tough. So, okay. I thought that it would be kind of like how that guy first reacted to Nezuko when he was approaching. I guess because he kind of saw her attack. So, that kind of makes sense. But I just assumed that like they look like demons. You know what I mean? But I guess that's not the case. But, at least the ones that aren't like feral, you know what I mean? Like Nezuko and this guy, Kibutsuji. But he has children. I don't know if they're if she's adopted or if he's really busting down human. You know, you mussy. But that's tough. So how are you going to, you can kill him though. Like I get that, you know, he has a family. Like, who cares? I'm running the fade with him. Hey, people lose parents every day. No, let me stop. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you didn't like the video, if you didn't try another video, I love these reactions with energy, bro. Having energy is just great. Keep your head up. Peace.
I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. And I fear no evil because I'm blind to it all.